There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Where are we?
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead. Console lit up as I approached.
What was that? It came from the console. How many years has it been since we used that signal?
What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome.
Cortana, do you read?
No response.
Okay, let me try that again. What is up, ladies and gentlemen?
What is this place?
Or not.
Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there, somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian. There was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen.
And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic.
Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Well then, let's try it again. What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to my Halo 5 Guardians Let's Play. I'm your host, Mike, of the Odon Achievement, and today we're going to continue on with Chapter 7, I believe?
Possible.
Yeah, let's go take a look real fast. Yep, mission number 7. And I was interrupted a lot of times, and now I'm interrupted again, but so what?
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up, Blue Team.
Yeah, here's your survivors, biatch. Okay, let's do this. Adios, amigo. Is that the last one? Okay.
All clear.
All clear, all clear.
What are the Covenant doing here? They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
I guess they haven't. Let's go see why they are here. Find some clues.
More hostiles. Ready up.
More hostiles. Ready up. Okay. And here, take that grenade, you stupid elite. I guess you were too far away from me, but so what? And what the hell just hit me? What the hell? Huh. I'm far away, huh? But that was pretty useless. Okay, I'm almost out of ammo, but so what? No! Adios, stupid elite. Grenade incoming! Engaging the Spartan! And adios. Okay. And there was still one more left. Or maybe not. Okay, let's move out, Spartans! Oh shit, some more action, good. Format, we must not allow the human to reach the Holy Land. Okay, Holy Land. It doesn't sound good, the Holy Land. So there's definitely going to be a lot of elites on my way there. Shit, they're warriors! Yep, we are. And you are down. Oh, come on, guys, really? Was that really necessary for that little grunt to throw a grenade? That was just wasting precious grenade power.
No, stupid shield is still in the way!
Okay. Don't have time for more. Yeah, whatever. Oh shit. Throwing grenade! Here, I'm throwing a grenade too. How you like them apples? Ah, carbine, finally. Haven't had one yet. And down you go, sucker. Okay. Who is next? Oh, shit. That's not good. I hope it flies away soon. If not, then I'm definitely screwed. And I can't really do anything good. And come on, bro. Really? Here, have a grenade, would ya? Okay, the Phantom is finally gone. I can concentrate on these guys again. Yeah, let's take down the Elite. Elite is almost down, and he is down, actually. Okay, come on, bro. Down you go. Thank you. And Elite is down with my last shot. Okay, I did not see the plasma grenade. I wonder where that was. Keep firing from the left. Okay, I'm gonna flank them from up here. Great. What the hell do you want, bro? Get out of my way, would you? Thank you. Come on! Shit! Come on, you guys can help me, can't you? Thank you. I'm up! Alright, Linda! Here, have a grenade, sucker. Okay, I hope that did it. Yep, it did. Good. Grenade on me! Move back! Okay, some more carbines. Okay, I hope that was the last one or not. Okay. It should have been you.
Path is shielded.
Okay, I think that's war last three.
Area
yep.
Clear. Move up.
Area clear. Move out. Okay, let's get the rest of that ammo for the carbine. There's still some ammo left. Yep, there is. Perfect. Let's move out, soldiers. I mean, Spartans.
The Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. Could have ended up anywhere.
The signal again.
More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
Yeah, let's go find out what's happening. Okay, nobody out here. Okay, what was that? What is happening now?
It's another one of those.
It's another Guardian.
Have the Covenant been coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Okay, now.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Yeah, we definitely are, because I didn't activate anything.
Chief, look.
What did this?
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd, your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just look. Come, let us talk some more.
Okay, that is definitely odd.
You answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to.
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as hope.
Okay then, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? And let's continue on with some more Promethean action, I guess. I think this is the first time taking on the Promethean as the Master Chief. It was always Barton Locke up until now. And we have to take on the Promethean. Master Chief always took out the Covenant, but now we're finally going one-on-one with the Promethean in this game.
Your trust in craft is an innocent story, but one which darkens her true promise.
Where is she?
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
Beyond your grasp. Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna take all of you guys suckers down, understood? Okay, looks like they have one of those rocket turrets. Come on, sucker, go down. Go down, go down, go down, go down. Oh shit. He has a shield. Here comes the grenade! Okay, just gotta concentrate now. This is really a game where you have to concentrate a lot. Especially on heroic difficulty, so if I don't talk much, you guys know why. Because I'm concentrating and BAM! Shit. Didn't take him down. Come on, where did he go now?
Over here.
Soldier here, one down. Oh, come on, where did he go now? Get over here, fucker. So he's done for, good. And he gave me some new ammo. What the hell? What the hell was that all about? Is he down? Yep, he is. Okay, let's take down the last one. That means we're gonna have to get up towards him. Here, have a grenade, sucker. Did it take him down? Yep, it did. Bravo. Bravo, chief. Locate Cortana. Target the wounded. There's still one alive or what?
Your time has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and done.
Oh, come on. Do I have to take him on again or what? Yeah, I guess I do or what? That's not good.
It's been ages since I killed Lost.
Okay, this is not good. I'm out of ammo. Okay, I guess he's gone. But I wasn't him or what? Well, it was him, but I guess I don't have to take him on yet. And I definitely need some ammo. Adios, amigo. I gotta find some ammo and fast. If that's possible. He's injured, and it is possible. Good. Got a charging hostile. Got a runner here. Taking cover. What the hell was that? Come on, somebody. Somebody help me. Somebody help me. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Thanks, bro.
Back in it.
Let's take him out first up here, if I could, of course. Okay, that was useless.
Reset your fate.
Reset your fate. What did they say? Accept your fate? I have no freaking idea. That was too... Okay.
Blue team, I need support.
Blue team, I need support. Come on, blue team. Thank you. I'm up. Engaging. Okay, this is very useless as a weapon from long range. So let's see if I can find something else. Yep, I can. Good. Okay, what do you want up there? You want some of this, huh? You want some of the Master Chief, huh? Adios. And I almost died. I was lucky to kill him that fast.
System lock.
System lock.
Linda's out. Fall back.
Linda's out. Fall back.
Back in.
Back in it. Okay, finally he's down. Okay, Linda is definitely out.
Cortana's future is assured.
Cortana's future is assured. Yours is not. Okay. Come on, almost down, bro. Come on, go down with you.
Your resistance is a miracle.
Ward is charging his energy. I bet he is.
Gordon's injured.
Oh, is he? So what? Pretty useless right now.
That's it.
He's injured. He has to die.
I know exactly where you hide.
I know exactly where you hide. Okay, that's good. Okay, I gotta watch out now. Oh shit. Damn! Okay, where did he go now?
You.
I'm out of here. Get the fuck away from me. Got a charging hostile. Need some help. Bam, sucker. I'm charging. Here, take that, son of a bitch. Are you down? No, not yet. On your feet, soldier.
Flame creatures.
Okay, that didn't help. Okay, let's take some cover from him.
I rattle this myself. Cover will not save you.
Maybe it will, maybe it won't, but I have to try. Engaging.
Need med support here.
Chief, I don't think you need med support. You need some kind of other support, but not med support. Okay, let's do that again. Let's try to take him out this time, I guess. Okay, he's down. Suffering. Okay, let's concentrate on these smaller guys first and then the warden. Or not. The warden doesn't want me to take him down.
I have triumphed.
No, you have not yet. I like them apples. Stupid warden.
Ignorance.
Okay, this is not working as I planned it to work. Okay, looks like somebody's back from the dead.
You wretches will die hiding. You will die hiding.
No, I will not die hiding, okay? He's charging. No, he is not. He is dying. Okay, I don't know how I beat him the first time.
Enough!
You will die. Damn, got him good.
Enemies charging,
so what? Okay, gotta take cover. Woo! Ah, no damn grenades. Okay, let's try hitting him from up here. Okay, where is he? Right beneath us, okay.
You force my hand!
No, I do not, bro. You force my hand. Was that it? Okay, looks like it was. Good. He is down and out, it looks like, so that's perfect news for us. But not very good news for them. Gotta take down the knight now. His armor is broken. Hit the weak spot. Take fire on that knight. I'm trying to. I don't know how much bullets he's gonna take. It shouldn't take that much longer, I hope. Come on! Really? How tough is he? New contact, soldier. I could really use some help, bros. Okay, now we're finally done for, I think. Okay, now we can move forward and finally take those guys down. Okay, one is down. Let's take you down, adios. Okay, and down you go, fucker. Okay, who is next? Wasn't there one here? Yep.
That place must feel great.
Well, it does, fucker. Okay, what about you, bro? Okay, that was about it, I hope. Let's reload everything we have.
Chief, hello?
Cortana.
John, you made it. Oh my... I can't believe you're here.
Where are we?
You're on a Forerunner world. Designation Genesis. Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A Forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy...
Entering the Domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help, and he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team. Let's go.
Okay, Blue Team, let's go.
The controls for these phaetons should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner systems go.
You'll figure them out.
I bet I will. Can I break this? Yep, I can. Great. Oh, this is the first Forerunner Promethean weapon ever. Fire! Fire! How like them apples, sucker?
Watch the fire from those turrets!
Okay, where's the turret? There it is. Oh, switch weapons. Okay. Haha, missed me, suckers. Okay, he's down, I think. Okay, that's down too. Great. What the hell is that one of... No, that's one of mine. Why did he fire at me? I have no freaking idea. Okay, let's move out, suckers. Let's see, what do we have here? Okay, great. Take this thing down. Okay, that's the first one. Now time for the second one. Okay, that should do it, I think. Yep. Whoa. Got him go up, I think. No, gotta go this way. Okay. What up, suckers? Ah, knight. Okay. Adios. Okay, who's firing at me? Okay, I guess nobody was.
Nice flying. You're starting to get the hang of this.
Yes, I am.
Commandeered more than one enemy vehicle in our time.
The gateway's just ahead. Keep moving, Chief.
Oh, I am. I'm always on the move. And bam, sucker. Okay, where's the other one? There it is. Okay, this one more shot and should go down. And down and out. Okay, let's see. Who's here? More of you guys, okay. No problem. Down and out. Take down you guys. I think that's another one, isn't it? Yep. Okay, that turret is out, and let's take down these bros here.
All turrets down. Nice shooting.
Thank you. Okay, where do I have to go now? Do I have to get off or what? Gotta get out, it looks like. Okay. Gotta land now. Yep. Back on foot.
The exit is just ahead.
Is that where the gateway is?
Yes, almost there.
I hope it is.
There it is.
The gateway to the Forerunner domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
I'm here now.